public school. I'm studying in grade 3, section F. Today, I'm going to show you how to make a monkey dance. So first, we have to open a browser and type ScratchMP2 and next, you're going to enter. When you click enter, you see creating project drawing sprites. Now, you can see a cat. Now, we're going to delete the cat and choose a monkey. So to take a monkey, we go to this cat and press it to choose a sprite. You could find many sprites over here, but I want a monkey. Let's see an animal. Blocks are done. Now let's see what will happen when we click the green flag. So now our drum is played and it moved 10 steps. It was fun making our monkey dance. Now I'm going to save the file. Before saving the file, we should name it as a. We have to name the file. I'm going to name it Dancing Monkey. Play it. now.